Hey everybody, so as I said to you last night, we caught a skunk. We've had a skunk problem around here. This park is really big on capture and relocate. We've now moved the skunk from the bigger trap he was in into a smaller trap so he can't spray, so we can relocate him. He's down there right now. Don't know if you can see his nose poking out. He's trying to say hello, but we're about to relocate him into a better area for him where he won't interact with humans as much. Let's see how it goes.